Hi guys, long time no see. I'm very sorry that I have not put up a video here lately. My loyal subscribers know that I like to put up a video every 2 or 3 days. And my last video was put up a week ago today, but I've been swamped in school. I'm assuming it's because of us catching up from all those days we missed because we've had snow days here in the south. I really don't know what it is, but I think it has something to do with the snow days. But anyway, today I'm going to be showing you guys what I got for Valentine's Day. There's not a lot of stuff, but I figured I'd go ahead and show you guys. But before I get started, I would like to say that I'm not trying to brag in any way, shape, form, or fashion, and I am very grateful for what I got. So, yeah, let's just go and get started. The first thing I got was these Reese's miniatures in this heart-shaped box. I find this packaging absolutely adorable. I don't know if you guys can see that on camera, but there's little X's and O's on the box as well. I've only eaten two of these. I fly so loud. The next thing I got was this little 3D lenticular Valentine's Day card. If I can get it to focus correctly, I'll show you guys what it says. Okay, it's not gonna focus, but I got this from my little brother. Oh wait, there it goes. It's supposed to say dream something. That's adorable, because I have never, well, I've seen them before, but I have never seen them like this. Like, all lenticular like. The next thing I got was a bag of fried chicken livers. And this is the bag it came in. Nothing special about the bag, but I'm guessing these fried chicken livers were part of my Valentine's Day presents. So, I'm just going to show you the empty bag. The next thing I got was this giant teddy bear. It looks white on camera, but it's actually like this pretty blonde color. And it's got this pretty hot pink ribbon on it. But on camera, it looks like a light pink or maybe an orange. I'm really not sure. And it also has this heart on its chest that says, "Be mine." The next thing I got was this Valentine's Day card. And this is the envelope it came in. And this is the card itself. I think it's one of those accordion cards because it opens in three ways. And here's the back of it. And the last thing that I received was some money, but I'm not going to show you guys that because I think that's a little personal. So, yeah. So that was my what I got for Valentine's Day video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And more importantly, I hope you guys had a great Valentine's Day. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Love you guys.